Istanbul Modern's new show, guests, artists, and craftspeople, celebrates the city's centuries-old craft heritage through a contemporary vision.
So in Istanbul, we have a very strong crafts culture. Also, we can think of contemporary production culture in Istanbul, I mean, in many ways, and we wanted this to be seen more internationally. And since our field is contemporary art, so we decided to invite international artists to produce new artworks in Istanbul, doing their own research and using these crafts as tools to express their ideas.
So the international artists created 10 new artworks.
We hosted artists twice before the exhibition opening. So in their first visits, we made them a crafts tour in which they would decide with which craftsmen they would work for their production. So they saw their workshops, they understood how they work, and we let the artists to decide with whom they would work.
And that's how Mexican artist Rodrigo Hernandez decided to reinterpret Turkey's traditional paper marbling technique.
For this project, as you can see, what it is sculptures that combine like a paper that I produce here in Istanbul. It's called marble paper, and so I used it to cover the sculpture. So it's kind of a combination between sculpture, drawing, marble paper, all the media together.
The artist worked with Nesim Kantar, who's experienced in the field for 2 decades.
I couldn't anticipate what kind of work would emerge until I saw it at the opening. It was a total surprise, and I liked it. I haven't seen a similar three-dimensional study before. We'll see if our friendship and work will continue.
Even after 5 visits, Hernandez says he needs more time to discover Istanbul's cultural history. He wants to come back for more. And although he's going back home, his artwork is here to stay. Esra Drust, TRT World, Istanbul.